Alan Jackson is coming to Denver. The Country Music Hall of Famer announced he will bring the Small Town Southern Man tour to the Pepsi Center October 3rd, 2020. It's one of just 18 concerts announced on the tour so far. No word on when tickets will go on sale just yet. Katie Johnston covering Colorado First.